It's day 1762 in game, January 17, 1262. And this is Violet's Tale. Let's play mount&blade Warband in its final war, with Violet controlling most of Calradia already. 154 towns, castles, and villages, with the Rhodoks controlling 26. Rhodoks do, however, have 27 lords active, so this won't be easy, as I learned in the previous videos when I sieged Hrus Castle on a couple of occasions and tried to take Tilpaut Castle. Praven has almost 400 men. Most of the Rhodok castles have 100 Rhodok sharpshooters and almost that many sergeants as well. So I was expecting this. This is why I left the Rhodoks as the last enemy. Anyway, the Rhodoks were sieging Culmarr Castle, and I will keep them away from here until the siege is over. Yeah, Etrosk has 105 sharpshooters as well. Guess I could fight these small armies here, even that. Well, actually, now that I'm here, what do you think about King Kraveth? Oh, you are loyal to him. Very well. Let's. Okay. For some reason, these mods have gone out of base quite a bit in this let's play of mine. Don't recommend anyone doing the same I did and install several mods on top of each other and doing the tweaking by hand. Much better to just take something like Floris mod pack and go with that. Cavalry already rushed in. Let's send in my companions. Marnit can stay behind. Infantry ahead, 30 paces. Archers follow. Let's take the interface up and take them there. Archers there. Support behind them. Charge. Everyone charge. Always so difficult to hit in the first brush. Need to relearn that. Well, that was a simple fight. What? Oh, I hope I didn't drop that permanently. Yeah, I didn't. Good. Accidentally pressed key to drop my sword. I'm not even gonna bother with those. Let's check that other army. siege already. How can it take so long? There we go. Okay, let's go see. Take a full army. Where's that? It reminds me. Why don't I go and try with lance? I haven't used that. Apart from maybe one, two battles when I bought it, but I've been carrying it ever since. So let's do it now. The reason I haven't been using is that it's quite slow to use the lance, or slow to use the coached lance. Oh, they are Terrante, waiting for us on the hillside. Good strategy from them. Oh, really? Tactics from them to wait on this hillside. Alright, I left some of them. I was thinking why I didn't have a full army, but that was because I left some in the castle to reinforce it a bit. So the Rhodoks wouldn't go at it immediately. Should go to Praven and attack it a bit. Then maybe go after Haringoth again. Let's see how shots do they have here? 44 sharpshooter, 65 sergeants, 46 veteran crossbowmen, horse archers 45. They don't have that good of an inventory apart from those sergeants. So let's try this at least once. See what happens. So this is what Praven looks like. No, oh, what? Why? Yes, I'm going to a siege with a lance. I'm gonna stab you in the face. Well, this puts a whole another level on forgetting old arrows. Man. Stupid me. Well, let's go get him then. This is just stupid. Why did I do this? Do you have arrows for me? No, you don't. Let's just get the hell out of here. This was a big mistake. I don't know what was I thinking. Well, I wasn't thinking, that's what it is. Nothing. I guess I could make you a better archer. Stupid that was. No. Your court here, no. on the previous one. What? Oh, come on. What did I do now? I didn't take my bow. Oh, this isn't my day. Are you kidding me? Please have a bow. Thank you. Oh. What? Those are javelins? No. I don't know what I'm on today, but I recommend you have the same. Sharpshooters are getting our troops pretty good. Let's go fight them a bit before leaving. Why don't you, archers, shoot those guys? I see your face. Oh, we're not gonna win this one. Wonder if I could grab a shield here. Oh, we got reinforced. We can do this, man! We can do this! Oh wait, they will be reinforced. Well, let's do it as much as we can! Don't stop there! Oh, I think I'm down. Yes, I am. Three packs of arrows and a sword. That's how you go to a siege, if you're me. How about taking that bow for the next one? Go away, don't go to Praven, who are you? They are planning something. Let's do it. This time I have arrows and I even have a bow. Difference between between archers and sharpshooters. Sharpshooters can easily one shot even a tougher unit. Plus they can stagger the unit if they hit the shield because of the damage. Isn't anyone shooting these guys? Stop throwing those javelins on me and I'm out of arrows, fuck. If there are guys in the tower shooting you in the back of your head, how about shooting them back? why crossbows are so damn tough, because if you miss, it'll take ages to reload. Are you still up there? Yes, you are, son of a... Show that face. I will return your bolt. Ow! No. I was faster. We're all dead. Bye bye. Right. Oh no, I think we need to go. Oh shit. Everyone here, can I retreat, please? Wow, that was tough. Ah, there goes one more army. 146 of them. Oh, let's try to make our way back to Suno without getting killed. Not too many are standing at the moment. Well, it should be simple enough to take Praven now. I'm running out of troops. A lot of reports of the enemy armies. Okay, what is Glarkus doing? Does he have too much controversy now? No, just four. Should do something. Now it's getting to that no peace for you, Rhodok. Not anymore. Unless you surrender all your lands, and that's not an option. I'm shooting because of the tree behind them. Well, that's... No, someone else shot him. It was not me. I wonder why they don't come down from there now, but they do come if I go there and attack them a bit. Shoot the ones in the tower. How was that a miss? It's awesome when they sidestep at the exactly the right time. It almost makes them feel human. Still looking tough. They still have men there. Missed me. Too slow. Oh, hello. Again, we lost all our infantry. Oh, there's some reinforcements, okay. Oh wow, this is getting starting to feel like a Rhodok sieging me and me butchering their troops. Pretty even. The problem is that we only have archers versus their infantry. Well, Praven is a tough one to take. Damn! That's third time. I don't know where they get these troops all the time, but they still have still have tons left. Well, now it should be easy enough for Calradia to come and take it. I've used a good one, two armies on it now. I'm starting to run out of good troops, and I really need to train them up. But on the other hand, I want to keep the pressure on because the Rhodoks don't have that many good troops. Good troops at the moment. Well, I guess I need to go at it. Fourth time. Oh, looks like Calradia is probably heading there anyway. Okay, I've seen enough of Praven. I can let Calradia take care of it. Okay, well, this is not that bad. It's actually... Oh, what are you doing, Calradia? Are you going to Praven? Okay, I will do this first. Or not, because it requires a tower. At least my plan worked. No peace. Plan worked that Calradia came in here and continued my siege. I'm ready. But I'm probably not gonna join the siege. You should really start the assault. But I'm gonna let you do it your way. Don't we have here? It's not that bad either. Let's see if they have ladders here. All right, let's do this. Oh, one of these again. Holy hell! That's one. they are in that inner. Yes, they are. Right, okay, this is cool. Let's go to the inner courtyard, everyone. This is such an awesome castle. I'm just speechless. Looks like there's some sort of a like they were having a feast here. We kinda interrupted them. Ah, this is awesome. Very nice indeed. Very tough to defend, but because of the wide ramp. Well, that was nice. Always a whole lot more fun to get out of the seat successfully and not retreating. Now we actually get a chance to go and help with the Praven siege as well. 34. Maybe I will leave some here. To reinforce it a bit so that the small size 50 armies don't take it down immediately. And in here I think I will ask... Oh, okay. I would have asked Calargus to start assault. But now I can just join them. 700. Okay, let's finish this then. Left. They still have crossbowmen in the tower. Okay, 11 left. That's it, that's it. Finally. Are they here? Six left. Five left. That took way too many attempts. That's a nice view, though. No wonder they fought so hard for it. Ah, Praven and the 400 defenders took 4 attempts to take down. Largus is still up to something. Well, I guess I could follow him. See if he actually does something. Something worth doing instead of just going around. Where are you, Culmarr? There you are. Probably heading somewhere there. We'll see. We'll see what Clarkus is up to on the next video. I think time is up for this one. Yes. So, no, I'm not gonna do you any. Well, actually. Probably give me some of those stupid scouting missions. Nemeja Etrusk Maras. Sure. I'll do it. Yeah, I will do this. Do this the next time. Starting with Nemeja, continuing to the other two locations, the castles. And continue taking down the Rhodoks in the final war. For that and more, join me on the next episode. Until then, take care. Bye bye.